What's up, party peeps? We are heading to the gym as always. You know, that's how I always start off my episodes, right? Surely he's not going to do anything different this time. Well, you're fucking right, I'm not. It's back today, my boys. It's back today. I just ate a full-ass meal, though. So, my belly is, he's feeling pretty bloated, I'm not gonna lie. Sweet and sour chicken and rice. Pretty mid, I'm not gonna lie. I expected better out of the market, but here's what it is. I'm happy that I tried it. Had the dumplings there before. Maybe next time I'll try the Greek food out. They do shawarmas. Shawarmas aren't Greek though. Souvlaki is Greek, or gyro is Greek. Not a shawarma. Turks. Sorry, I mumbled that. I meant fucking Turks. only joking. What the fuck am I looking at? It looks like the mountain's on fire. I see lights all along it. It's the weirdest thing. Hold on. Nah, fam, that can't be real, eh? Looks like they're hanging lights on Table Mountain. Oh, you know what's so cool? So this car never worked with a remote before. I had to use the key to open the door. But I swapped the key out today, and I don't know if you guys know this, but BMWs charge their keys. They literally charge their keys when the key's in the ignition. Isn't that a cool feature? Anyway. Maybe I'm just old school and I didn't know that that existed. I think it's really sick. And now, literally, when I got in the car just a moment ago, I always press the button just in case it'll work. I guess it fucking worked, eh? Did not expect that. But now I can open and close the car with the remote. That is pretty schnazzy. There are tree logs all over the side of the road. Welcome to Africa. Da-dum, da-da-da-dum. I'm not actually keen for the gym tonight. I'm not gonna lie to you. Feeling pretty nasty. I haven't dopped once this year. Besides yesterday, I haven't felt so shit in all my life. Not drinking is the best thing I ever did for my body. And going and having dopes that night, like, I felt so bad the next day. I mean, obviously, I felt bad the next day, but I mean, I still feel bad. Like, I feel like my body isn't fully recovered, you know? Going through the motions of that shit. Getting into the weightlifting will hopefully alleviate some of that. Actually, I'm just gonna do a light session today. Have my crazy sauna as usual. That being said, though, this beta-alanine's kicking in, so we'll see if it's gonna be a light session. Boy, yeah. Fuck yeah. We'll see how we feel, TBH. Holy fuck, what am I looking at on this mountain of ours? This tabled mountain of ours. It actually looks insane. I think it's on fire, man. Yo, fuck, I think it is on fire. How's it, bro? How are you? I'm well. Is the mountain on fire?
Yeah.
It is. Sure. Huh? Since Sunday, and it's still on fire. It looks ridiculous. How can the mountain be on fire since Sunday? It's fucking Thursday. Oh, I'm so incredibly bloated. I shouldn't have had my pre-workout. Should just go have a sauna. I feel like I'm gonna mock. Why don't you come, chap? Give me the best band. In the club, thank you very much. All right, boys, I'll see you inside. I haven't warmed up properly, and as a result, my shoulder fucking hurts. So I'm gonna go warm up my shoulder, because otherwise I'm gonna fucking hurt myself. I got a taut little head poking out.
I didn't mean to startle you.
That's all right.
You know, it's Halloween. I guess everyone's entitled to one good scare.
Make it go slow like this. Make it go slow like this.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the street. Merrily, merrily, merrily. I see a bicep vein. Oh yeah. I saw a bicep vein. As many as you can. Yeah, as many as you can.
Alright.
Okay. And go. Go fair. As many as you can. Come on. Oh. I lost count already. Nice. Sure, that's not blurry. Okay, wait. Can you do heavier than me again? Actually, it was good bands. What? Double dumbbell. I need to make a video of this when the gymmers get creative with their camera angles. Yeah, I think. Damn, Faye, your back gate. Okay. Okay.
I can't remember if I pressed record. I think I did. Okay, I think I can only do 12 now because I did 15 in the last
one. As many as you can. And go. Why so speedy?
Sorry. I want to get it over and done then. I lost count, was at 9?
Yeah. Okay. Five more. Go for it. Swing with it. Yeah. Slow on the decent, come on.
Mom, come fetch me, I'm scared. All right, let's go. I couldn't finish, but you can.
You finished first. Crispy as fuck.
That was
Let's go, Faye. Oh my god. That was amazing. Oh my god. I don't know what I've been told. I don't know what I've been told. This kid's getting fucking old. This kid's getting fucking old. Gonna jam late at night. Go to German late at night. First one in, but lost to die. First one in, but lost to die. Getting jacked in for the week. Getting jacked in for the week. Tonight we're eating mac and cheese. Tonight we're eating mac and cheese. I'm manifesting it. Tonight we're gonna eat some fucking mac and cheese. But then I'm gonna turn it into a pastizio because you can't eat mac and cheese and not have mince, right? Fucking Americans being fat, only eating the cheese and the pasta. Bro, what are you doing? Get your protein in there, man. Come on. But I'm joking. I'm not targeting the Americans. We know that, like, they're not the only ones to do it. Whoa, guys. Hate to break it to you, but I think I'm getting like pretty swole, hey? Like soon I'm gonna have people watching my videos and they're gonna be like, oh my god, dude, you're on fucking steroids. And I'm gonna be like, My mama just feed me right. Get fully massive. I mean, today, I saw my full tricep for the first time. This cut is clearly working. I'm starting to look pretty good, my guys. I mean, I think I look fantastic. I think I look fucking fantastic. But I mean, you know, relatively speaking, for what you guys, and by you guys, I mean the internet, what the web, the world has seen, you know, my physique is below average, okay? Below average when you look at people on social media, okay? When you look at people on social media, everyone's jacked. Everyone's huge, okay? Because all of them on fucking steroids or competing for something. I'm just an average guy. I'm just an average dude. Doing my training, you know, getting big. I'm joking. I'm not an average dude. I'm an Alexander, an Alexandros Yorgos Rodinis. You know what an Alexandros Yorgos Rodinis does? He does more than you. No, I'm joking. He probably do more than me. Cap. He fucking gets big. He works hard. And he doesn't suck dick. Whoa. I don't know where this is going, but you know what I'm saying. What does that kid say? Big motion. Get your mind right. Is No stopping. You stop, you're gay. Come go, fucking Reno. I hate Renos. I hate Renos, and this fucking quid went in front of me. Like the gay boy he is. Man. Come on, man. Why you gotta do this, bruh? This is my street. These are my roads. Sorry, Reno. Get fucking dropped. Big motion. You know, I didn't have much of a topic of discussion today. That's fine. You know, sometimes you just gotta enjoy the drive. Sometimes you just gotta enjoy the fact that you had a crazy fucking workout and that you're getting big and that people that watch you clearly enjoy your content because you know how to put in work and stuff. And I know you guys are fucking sick lads and you're taking what I said about progressive overload. You're storing that shit, you're training, you're getting your 10,000 steps, or if you were at a zero step rate, then, sorry, I'm stealing that from Coach Greg, but fuck you, I've actually been saying it forever, so, whatever. If you're at a zero, then take your steps up to 2K, and then up to 4, you know what I said, you guys are gonna get big, and I have full faith that my squad of sausages, All of my brothers, okay? All of you lads, you homies, you boys. None of you are little shrimps. No, I'm not being racist. I'm just referring to you guys not having small dicks, okay? Just laying out facts. See you guys tomorrow.